This beat for
my girl, you got me losing my mind. I just want you to see that I'm trying. Ever since you left, the sun don't shine. Don't want to lose you in this race against time.
What's up, y'all? I'm back again with another freaking video, alright? This time, hold on. I need to turn my, where's my light remote? So, this time, I turned my room into, like, a freaking movie room. So, I just freaking wanted to get that out there because, I don't know. Like, I feel like my room would be good for, like, freaking movies and crap. Because, one, I could put that light to, like freaking dark colors, like, freaking purple and shit like that. Technically, this is the remote right here. Alright? That's the remote. And if you guys don't know, I do got a big TV. I have a freaking 60 inch right there. And you know, I decided to make my room like better for freaking movies and crap because one, well, I shouldn't say just freaking movies. I should say like freaking TV and freaking gaming and stuff because honestly, I got a setup for my TV that has like it has good freaking quality. So let me show y'all. And the first thing that I did, alright? One, I had to clean my room, of course. Wait, it's probably flippy. Of course, it's clean. That's a new table. And I got that out my living room because my mom just got a new table. Two, when I get snacks, I'm gonna put them all right here for a snack booth. I'm gonna clear out that and I'm gonna just like put a lot of snacks right here. All right, snacks and drinks, okay? And then, if you guys don't know, my bed is like a freaking couch. There's cup holders and all that extra crap. Now look. This is where the sound freaking comes in, alright? I got this speaker. It's good. Okay? It sounds perfectly fine. And then, that nobody knows, but I got speakers behind this. So, one right there. And then one on the freaking other side, but I'm not gonna show that because that's on the other side. So it's just freaking like two of those, which means if you sit right here, you have a speaker right there and right there. And then whoever sits like right here, if I move this freaking this table, I could put like a little like blankets or whatever right here. And then they'll have that speaker and they'll be everywhere. So yeah, and like it's actually pretty damn good. Hold on, I'm gonna play a song, okay? It's called, wait, don't get me freaking copyrighted, but it's called freaking by freaking Polo G on a Beautiful Pain, okay? And it's not my song, I don't own it, but anyway, this is the sound of it. Alright, this is the remote. I can turn it up. I can turn up like the bass and stuff.
Girl, you got me losing my mind. I just want you to see that I'm trying. Ever since you left, the sun don't shine.
Just wait till the beat drops. It like sounds perfect. Watch. Now I don't want to get copyrighted, okay? But I freaking recommend this song because I love the hell out that song. And it's a good ass song. So I need more songs just like that. But anyway, I'll be just ending this video at that because I wanted to give you guys something to post. And hopefully I do get a new camera phone soon. So yeah, make sure to freaking like, comment, and subscribe. Get me to 150 subscribers, all right? And yeah, I just wanted to freaking tell you guys. If y'all down to watch movies, we can watch movies, but yeah. But anyway, I'll catch you guys in my next video. Peace.
If I ever made you angry, girl, just know that it get better with time. They say say time heals. She can't see her life without me. She's so blasted.